Flashback in time here. 404. Flashback. Like Tali Sonido. It's like something like the olden days, pre-COVID, before everything was good. But now we have it here, 2022. But back like it's normal, baby. Now he just went to the Odyssey, that French Invitational. That production there was actually insane. Anybody watch that? Down smash. That's a kill. Mentality up a stock. Probably looks focused. Staring deep into his monitor right now. Mindless almost at the moment. It's all good though. No, that was, it was crazy. Pyro. Pyrotechnics. Cosmo pop-offs, Cosmo 6-0'd, getting 6-0'd in grands. I mean, a lot of crazy things happen, but that's besides the point. No, I mean, I don't think. Imagine Ludwig Invitational got some production like that. I don't know. Like, European's got some class with that. Fatality coming off. Ooh, with a fastball. Awkward. It's a 1-1. Wait, the venue. Wait. I know Mr. Beast tapped in for getting that fucking money. Dang, what is happening then? Fuck his tail. Low key. So no conversion off of that. Dude, up B might be one of the best up B's. This is a... I think best of five is... Like winners finals, losers finals, and grands. Yeah. Kind of wild for how stacked up a tournament this is.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, they do. Whoever wins this next gets to play best of five. No, dude, they'll get it figured out. The whole flooding situation. No, they'll fix that shit. Hey, Dowdy coming in hot. We're paying 80%. Oh my god. Down there in the back end. Conversion right there. I don't know how bad. Yeah, Marthine 101 is down. It's pretty funny. All because of that little set. But I feel like Snake Would this Nate do good against Falcon? Or am I like, or does Sonic just do better? Back throw? Nah, you good. Oh, another fastball. Lost that. Okay, okay, I see. Now he's done twice a set. Fastball until... No, of course he has to. Oh, yeah, that's right. He is doing tab jump. That's actually crazy. No, but... still point clean as ever because he's fatality, you know? Up four right in the mouth, man. That's how he's cooking right now. Wow, I actually wonder because I know Sonido has a sneak and it's really good, but I just didn't know if he just felt more comfortable with Sonic, I guess. And I guess that's just how he feels. And Sonic probably wants to match him more because what matchup does Sonic actually lose? Other than like maybe Steve. Jabs? Down B. What a mix up. I don't try to catch him with a down throw or something. That 1-1. You know, Sonido ain't going down without a fight. We'll all be determined next game. Good set right now we got going on here. Back to him. Bro, that's too funny. When I'm in the worst fucking DI of my life, I'm gonna put it in my bonus Cerrito. Any of these names, and I was just wondering who these people are. This is Winter Simi. Basically, everybody's going, saying, like, entering Champions or entering New York and Yuring. Basically, 11's playing against Chunky and it's Last Dog.
The raw knee he's just going for. Oh, and the up smash will take it. Man, good two-stock by Fatality.
Good two-stock, securing himself a spot on Loser's Top 8. Fatality taking a 3-0 over Brawlman.
Fatality made that matchup look, like, unbearable. When actually, I think, like, Sonic does pretty well in that matchup.
I think he does pretty well in this matchup, but I think that he was able to...